Hello my lovelies, my name is Maddie and welcome to the Mad Crafter 101.
Today I'm going to show you how to make these awesome pinwheels, which also kind of look like nunchucks or something.
I figured with Easter right around the corner, we could all use something to entertain the kids, and this would be super fun any time of the year, especially because it's summertime. We all need some crafts and stuff to do outside. So here is how to make a pinwheel.
Alrighty, to start off, you're going to need glue or a glue stick. I'm just using some regular glitter glue. You'll need two squares, papers, any kind of paper or felt. I'll be using a push pin and a pin you would use in sewing. And then optional is brads. You'll need a pencil or some kind of stick and scissors. All right, we'll start out with the papers. So what you want to do is make sure they're both the same size. And it doesn't matter how big or how small. So this is what it'll end up looking like, a pinwheel. All right, so I've got no design on one paper and some design on the other. And I want the design on the inside, so I'm gonna kinda line these up. All right, and then all you have to do is glue them together. So once you've got that all glued up, you can go ahead and put this paper on top, or if you wanted this on bottom, it would just be the other way around. So this is really, really simple. You just want to cut from the corner about halfway to the middle. So now we've got these little slits, okay? So now this is really easy, and I'm going to show you two ways to do this. We'll start the first one with push pin. If you can get a small one, that's better, but I just have a sewing one. So what we're going to do is just grab one and bring it in, and from there, you're just going to do every other one. So very easy. Now get your pin and just go right through the middle. So it should come out the middle of that. So go ahead and push through the paper. And this is what it looks like. You can glue the bottoms down if you want, if that's easier for you. I think mine's fine. So now brings the pencil. So for the eraser, you can just go ahead and stick it right through. And because it's on a push pin, or on a pin, it should spin around. So now the second option we have, and that's what I'm gonna do because these are just gonna be decorative for me, and they don't have to spin. I'm just using a brad to keep them together, because I think that's simpler. And then you can open it up. That's all there is to it. You've got a nice windmill. There's two ways of doing it. This is more for decoration because it won't spin. If you put it in the eraser, it won't spin because it's not round.
Thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, go ahead and give it a big thumbs up. And while you're down there, go ahead and comment. Tell me if you like the video or if you have a way to improve it. And of course, if you want to see videos like this every Sunday, you can go ahead and subscribe right now. Do it yet? No. I'll see you next week.